Drip, drip, drip.
Yeah, I'm a go. Welcome to Talk Drip, presented by On My Feet, the first social network for hype beasts and sneakerheads. Do your friends not care enough about your new 97s? Did you wear brand new Lean 4s to class? You didn't, but what if you did and no one said anything? Well, download the On My Feet app. Why? We'll say something, because we can. Now available on the Apple App Store and Google Play. Last week, thanks to the fans, Jeff Staple linked up with Gary Vee, and Nike released a very anticipated sneaker with Paul Rodriguez. Let's get started.
Drip, drip, drip.
Everyone knows who Gary Vee is, and if you're wasting your time watching this show, then you probably know who Jeff Staple is too. Actually, if you don't know who Jeff Staple is, I don't want you watching this show. Wait, never mind. Staple is the founder of his namesake brand, Staple. And I said that wrong, because it's not even a brand. It's more like a fashion juggernaut, and it's been around for almost 25 years. We're talking about a store. We're talking about an in-store brand. We're talking about a creative agency that's worked with all of these companies. Oh, and during his free time, he worked with Nike to release one of the most impactful sneakers they've ever dropped. Oh, and last week, he linked with this guy. Gary Vee, for who doesn't know, is that one guy on Instagram that makes you feel like a piece of shit for binging 3 seasons of The Office when you should have been dropping out of school to sell baseball cards. So, Gary Vee was on Instagram talking about his NFT project, which I assume stands for Nacho Fried Tacos, which sound fantastic. One of these tacos was called Perspective Pigeon. This caused a slew of Vaynerchuk fans to tag Jeff Staple in the comments. Staple being synonymous with the pigeon, it made sense. So, they ended up chopping it up, showing love, you know, recognizing game, and it resulted in what can only be described as an impromptu collaboration consisting of a t-shirt, a hoodie, and a hat, featuring a graphic of two pigeons with some hovering text that reads, Perspective Pigeon. I really wanted to talk about this because these two guys working together is kind of weird. Imagine Virgil releasing a collaboration with Kevin O'Leary. It'd be really out of left field, but I'd be with it. Just like I'm with this. Also last week, Nike and Paul Rodriguez gave the people exactly what they were asking for. Actually, I don't think anybody was asking for it, but we want it anyway. Nike and Rodriguez's relationship dates back almost 20 years, ever since he won gold at the X Games when he was 19. Yeah, 19. And he's released more than a few signature sneakers with Nike since. His latest sneaker, however, takes inspiration from the What The pattern, which is the one thing that can turn a sneakerhead on more than that new shoe smell. The sneaker pays homage to a slew of P-Rod signature silhouettes, and it's going to be the only thing skaters can talk about for at least the next few months. The retail price of the shoe is $150, but again, that's irrelevant because you're probably going to have to pay resale, and resale is going to cost you anywhere from 4 to 6. And time. Oh, fuck, we forgot to pay for the light.
Drip, drip, drip.
Yeah, I'ma go make it go like drip, drip.